confidence, and then you got the folks who just love a dive, like a bunch of Triple D fans in Superior, Wisconsin, who can't tell me enough about their favorite dive, a place called Anchor Bar and Grill.
I emailed you guys because you're never going to see another place like it.
Anchor Burger?
I come to this place because they serve good food, big portions, and I just love it.
Here's your breakfast shot.
Thanks.
The Anchor Bar is the place to be.
A place a lot of Triple D fans want to be. And to them, it's clearly a dive.
Grab it.
Just ask owner Adam Anderson.
We're a dive bar and we're proud of it.
And he ought to know.
Mushroom and Swiss.
Dad purchased it in 1977, the year I was born.
Almost everything, folks. Been here since I was a kid.
Both are fries, right?
Started cooking when I was 15.
Then after culinary school and cooking in White Tablecloth Joint.
How's lunch, guys?
He says the family business called him back.
I want to keep it going, keep it in the family. It's kind of legendary around here.
Right here?
For one thing, big burgers made fresh.
The meat is as fresh as can be.
We get hard beef from a local meat packing company. They grind it every morning. We get about 120 pounds, up to 140 pounds a day.
18 some burgers on the menu, lots of ingredients.
And the mushrooms on top?
All piled on the burgers.
Sauerkraut on top?
Jalapenos, piles of bacon.
Pineapple on top here?
These burgers would warm you up, whatever you order.
And a bunch of you wrote in about this one.
Olive burger.
Just a ton of cream cheese and green olives, and then I added bacon just because I like bacon.
And this one.
I'm having the cashew burger. I like the saltiness of the cashews on top of the burger. It's nice.
There you go.
And then there's the mega fan favorite.
That's our galley buster.
It's a pound of meat, three slices of cheese. Gets me full every time.
Where can you get a 1 pound burger for only $5.50? You can't beat it.
And California burger.
Try and road trip all the way to Superior, Wisconsin just for the burgers and the nice atmosphere here.
Enjoy, guys.
This is probably the most popular, most famous place in the area.
Burger?
And a lot of it's the folks who work here.
Ding, ding.
There's Weenie.
I ding ding when my food's done and they come and get it and take it out. I love it.
That's a long time ago, Justin.
And then there's Bean.
Been managing it for like 32 years.
Her name's Jean Pretty. We all call her Bean. Not like a second mom.
You're not a pup anymore.
There's a lot of attitude here.
And the locals love it.
Galley Buster?
Almost as much as the food.
So if you really love burgers, this is the place to come to.
Bacon burger.
These are the best burgers around.
California burger.
Thanks for coming in.
Yeah.
The food's awesome. You've got to come check this place.